Hello children, welcome to my channel Short Stories. This is a short story about 10 virgins, 5 foolish and 5 wise. So these virgins were waiting to go to a wedding, and while they were waiting for the groom to arrive, it was midnight and they were all asleep. Then they heard a voice loudly proclaiming the groom to be coming. So the virgins, they got ready, but the 5 wise virgins lighted their lamp while the foolish virgins did not have oil in their lamp. They asked for the oil from the wise virgins, but the wise virgins denied and said they have limited oil. Then those who were ready with their lamp, the 5 wise virgins left to see the groom, and the foolish virgins started asking oil from them. Then one of the wise virgins told them to go to the market and buy some oil for themselves, and they can attend the wedding. So the wise virgins who were ready with their lamps burning went to see the groom and watch the wedding, while the foolish virgins, they went to the market to buy some oil for them. As it was midnight, they were finding it very difficult. So with much difficulty, they could arrange some oil, and when they were back with their lamps lighted, the door of the wedding hall was closed, and they knocked and knocked, but the groom came and said, "Why are you knocking now? You are late." So already the feast has begun, and the 5 wise virgins who were ready, they are already inside because they were ready with their lamps burning, and you were not ready with your lamps burning. So those who are ready are inside and enjoying my wedding. So children, we all must be ready with all our works and deeds. Thank you.